where we live now, there's this little golf course, and it's 18 holes, and nobody rides cars. They all walk. It's up in the mountains. It's deer and elk. Everything's beautiful. And they have a little golf league, and we join that. But on the 12th tee box of this golf course, there's a sign that says, "Caution, aggressive goose give wide berth." And it's the truth, y'all. There is a goose that when you're walking down the fairway, he comes up off the pond and chases people off the fairway. You remember that kid? He's like that grouchy old get off my yard guy when you were a kid. Well, one day we were playing in a little golf event we had, and we walk up on that 12th tee box, and I looked at that sign, and something just hit me wrong. I said, "Gail, read that sign." She goes, "Caution, aggressive goose, give wide berth. What, it's been here since we joined." I go, "This is what is wrong with America." And she goes, "What?" I go, "This is what's wrong with America. We're rewarding this goose for his bad behavior," which is what we do now. We don't punish people. We reward people for being a jackass. And this is what we're doing with this goose. And she goes, "Could you let this go, Lady Liberty?" And I go, "No, I can't let it go because this is not about me. This is about America. And sometimes you got to do things you don't want to do." And she's like, "Whatever." So we hit our tee shots and we're walking down the fairway. We got our golf bags on our shoulders. And sure enough, here come that goose. And he got up in that fairway and he looked me in the eye and he went, and I looked at him and I went, and I swear I saw him go, "All right, let's do this." And he stopped and went, "Rawr!" And I went, "Rawr!" And then he started running at me, which I got to be honest with you, I wasn't really ready for that. Because I remember thinking, "Oh my God, I'm going to have to kick this goose." But you know what? This is for America. Sometimes you got to do stuff you don't want to do. So I said, "All right, feather buddy, let's do this. I was good at kickball. I'll be damn good at kick goose." And I'm about to waylay this goose. And then he starts flying right for my face, which I really wasn't ready for. And I'm leaning back like, "What the hell is he?" And they dive bomb. I've had my clubs pull me on the ground. He dive bombed. He's like, he's on my face like, "Wah, wah, wah," pecking and slapping his wings. I'm like, "Gail, get him off me." She goes, "I can't. I'm peeing my pants." Well, I won't be able to see it because this psychotic goose is popping my eyes out. I'm wrestling a freaking bird. I've got him by the neck. We're rolling around on the ground. He craps all over my new golf shirt. It's squawking. I finally threw him off me, and he ran into the pond, and from behind me on the tee box, I heard, "You did it for America, Bill."